starting to get some movement here. One's a little bigger for sure. I just wanted to see what he would do. He's going in the woods right there. It's October 28th. We had a buck chasing a doe hot and heavy out in this field, and then we just had a doe and a fawn come down this far side of the field and stop over here, and was looking where the buck and the doe ran, and they turned around and just hightailed it right out of here. So that's how fast things can change around here. We were just kind of complaining that we haven't seen anything. Kind of like a windier, crappier day, but we're gonna get up and try to move around and see if we can't see something. And then we look to our left and we've seen that buck in the doe.